the Kazoo World Dance Championship, all brought to you by the Professional Dance Corporation. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the thousands joining us live and the millions joining us around the world, it's time to meet the semi-finalist. He is Germany's number one, the first German player in history to make it to a PDC World Semi-Final. Ladies and gentlemen, the German Dance Masters finalist. And now, would you please welcome the German giant, gentlemen from England, taking part in his 12th World Championship. He's a two-time World Series title winner. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome the reigning Grand Slam champion.
Then our first Final Four tie. Michael Smith, the world number four and favourite to make it out of this semi-final and reach a third World Championship final, up against the German giant who has defied the odds to make it this far, the first German to ever make it to this stage. Well, Smith had a battle on his hands yesterday in the quarterfinals against Stephen Bunting, the Bullet royally outscoring him, but Bully Boy's finishing was clinical and he just found a way, didn't he? Before that, Michael Smith had dispatched Joe Cullen. He produced a comeback win over Martin Schindler and he'd eased past Nathan Rafferty. For Clemens, though, what a run he's had. Wins over Willie O'Connor, Jim Williams and Alan Souter before rising to the occasion and some last night when knocking out the top seed. Gerwin Price was brilliant, really. Averaged almost a ton, threw in eight maximums. But that wasn't the full story, was it? All the talk was about Price's ear defenders. But Clemens certainly rose to the occasion. Can he rise to another here? Let's find out, shall we? In the company of Mark Webster, and good evening to Stuart Pike.
Wow, what a night this will be. Atmosphere, amazing and raucous. Adrenaline pumping, nerves jangling. And who will prevail to reach the World Championship final 2023. Michael Smith will be the favourite. Gabriel Clemens playing the darts of his life. First to six sets to be the first man into the holy grail of this sport.
First set, Michael
D. Rufus. And it's the two-time runner-up here at Alexandra Palace, Michael Smith, to get us underway. We'll have to score better than yesterday. for Dublin. Got him out of jail, really, as he crawled over the line against Stephen Bunting. Whilst this man, Stu, how can you not be impressed? Not just last night, the way he's played throughout the event. Fantastic run for Gabriel Clemens. And it may not be ending tonight.
Well, Michael Smith couldn't find the 180 in his match against Stephen Bunting. Gabriel Clemens was superb on the trebles in his demolition of Gerwyn Price. And it augurs well after the first two visits from either player. History in the making for Gabriel Clemens. And he will have the support as well, by the way. 800 German fans inside the Ali Pali tonight.
Don't think Gabriel Clemens will worry if he drops that opening set. He faced a barrage in the opening set from Gerwyn Price last night, but just regrouped and then dominated the match. So he'll know at some point he'll just have to hang on in there. Opening leg here, Michael Smith down to a double after 40, but there's going to be some pressure. He may just try and fill this up, and he does. Couple of maxes in the opening leg, bodes well.
That's brilliant pressure from Clemens, and he handled it beautifully, Michael Smith. What a start to this semi-final. One leg in, and we're already looking forward to a World Championship Classic. But any signs of nerves or any nerves with the players surely have gone after that blockbuster opener.
And that'll make Michael Smith feel a lot better. Very stop-start performance against Stephen Bunting yesterday. And an average of less than 92. He's the world number four for a reason. Gets the job done when you're not at your best.
99.
His average against Bunting, the lowest at a World Championship for 10 years for Michael Smith.
But won the game.
That's, but he won the game, spot on.
He's found a way and he's matured as a player, he's a major champion now. And if the scoring element's not right, the doubles are generally right. That's what happened yesterday. This man just played great from the word go to the end, Gabriel Clemens.
Well, the big question all day has been, can Gabriel Clemens perform as well as he did against Gerwyn Price? You used a lovely phrase in the intro that he's riding the wave. And he is.
Foothold in this semi-final. Good first start, double 16. Just got to shift a little bit. And then as he opens up the bed, missed a couple. So chance for Michael Smith. He said his finishing was just less than 50% yesterday. Up for double five. Pulls that one low. Four darts, missed the doubles. Three, sorry, for Michael Smith. He's opening two legs.
I'd be surprised if he misses again here, Clemens. One more dart. In she goes, so what a piece it is, but Michael Smith, you know, will be filthy about that, because he'd given himself the opportunity, and the one at double five really, really was pulled. No problems with those, though. Perhaps his second already.
Early indications that he's rectified the scoring element in his game yesterday, Michael Smith. We waited until the, kind of the back end of the second set for his first match yesterday. Haven't waited as long today. And it's back to back, and already the possibility of a nine dart leg. And we're only in the third leg of this semi final.
Gary Anderson hit a nine darter in a World Championship semi final in the opening set against Jelle Klassen. Listen to the crowd, the atmosphere. But he'll be buoyed.
Look at the setup. And acknowledgement. Just stay focused. 36 and nine darts thrown. Brilliant start to the semi-final from the bully boy. 36.
He's on again. 180s in the first four legs of a World Championship semi-final. Is it going to be six? Of course it is!
What a start.
And Clemens is going again, he's coming down, and it's still on! Absolute scenes in the fourth leg of the semi-final. Six maximums, a 177.
That's unlucky. Unlucky for Smith. It means he hasn't led to finish, but Clemens has. Back to back. Six perfect darts, first from Smith, then from Clemens. This is crazy stuff in the World Championship semi-finals.
We've seen Michael Smith in World Championship semi-finals before produce darts like this. Gabriel Clemens, though, to level up the opening set. And does level up the opening set, 11 dart leg. And we go to a deciding leg in the opening set. Clemens can pinch this leg now. These are the big legs he's got to play well, the deciding legs of sets. And there's no indication that he's not going to play his legs well. He's brilliant throughout the tournament.
Well, this could be an opportunity. Michael Smith, only 60. What could Clemens do?
Good last one.
The excitement is palpable already. This is incredible.
Six darts without a big treble for Michael Smith. This represents a massive chance for Gabriel Clemens.
You can already sense the importance of this one leg of darts. Four poor visits between them.
Good last one. That's a brilliant visit from Michael Smith after six without a big treble.
Hang on a minute.
85. Michael, you require 106.
86. For the opening set for Michael Smith, and that is the opening set for Michael Smith. An average of around 110. The former two-time runner-up Michael Smith has struck first in his semi-final. He takes the opening set. Explosive opener. Gabriel Clemens. In his first semi-final, if the occasion is getting to him, he hasn't shown it. He was great in that opening set. It was on Michael Smith's darts as well. So, don't be concerned. Dropped the opening set yesterday against Gerwyn Price. Michael Smith just looks a different player from yesterday already. More like the Michael Smith we've seen in his previous two semi-finals.
60.
The one against Aspinall. Averaged 105, the one against Wade last year, averaged 101. And rises to the occasion of a semi-final at the World Championship, and he's done it early doors here. Well,
don't know about you, my heart was racing throughout that entire first set. That's how good it was.
44.
Smith here will be looking to dominate.
Well, he's getting... Sure, he's got an opportunity for the break, and that is max number five for Michael Smith. Should see our first break of throw in the match here. Poor leg for Clemens. Possible 11 dart leg for Michael. So possible 10 dart, but 10 for tops. And strikes early in set two.
Do you know, he only hit six 180s in the entire match against Stephen Bunting. Remember, Michael Smith, 12 months ago, hit 83, that's astonishing in the entire tournament. He's now taking his tally up to 30 for this event. Clemens needs these and more.
This is going to be key, how he reacts to some setbacks. Gabriel Clemens had his first one in this semi-final, wasn't at it in that previous leg. Michael Smith is certainly at it at the minute.
Look, he missed his chance there. Slight hesitation before releasing the third dart for Michael Smith.
58.
Michael Smith, again, got a good cushion in this leg. That, Stuart, we said this today, that first dart, he wasn't following it, he wasn't using it. He certainly is today, that first dart just below the top wire.
This is sensational from Michael Smith in a World semi-final.
Back to back, 11 dart legs open up the set, and there it is.
Michael Smith.
Just a little matter of 136.64. That's Smith's average during this set. That's how good it has been. And that is the match average.
96.
Well, the St. Helens star is shining bright thus far.
93.
Gabriel Clemens has got to hang on in there. He's just got to tell himself, surely this level of play won't continue.
140.
And when it does drop, he's got to take his chance.
Astonishing accuracy. Already 20 scores of 100 or more. 6-180s, 9-140s, an average of 117.
Good switching from Clemens. Lost the last three legs here. Not a lot he could have done about the two in this set.
Rare, and it is a rare poor visit.
64.
Clemens yesterday missed darts doubles because he was so far ahead in the leg. I feel that will have to change today. Scoring power from Michael Smith already being illustrated here.
1 dart is all he needs.
Just to highlight as well, the attention Gabriel Clemens is getting on his national TV. Peaked at over 2.5 million viewers yesterday. And he was breaking records yesterday, first German in a quarter-finalist, got the job done.
96.
Now into a semi-final.
TV1 in Germany expecting over 3 million. Again, the biggest night in German darts history. Eclipsing the biggest night in German darts history 24 hours ago.
He's unlucky. He's just gone to clatter into the two that are there. Done to Clemens for hanging around in this set. He's facing an absolute onslaught. Well, at the beginning of it.
He lost the opening two legs in 22 darts, but he's got a chance here to break Smith and then throw to level.
He's given up the 8.
58.
Went up for the treble till he 167. Smith. Even when it's on the bottom wire, he's finding a way in, Michael Smith. He likes double 15 as well. We've seen him leave it on the end of a 9-dart combination. Surely goes straight at it, Michael Smith. Likes double 10, double 15 right next door for the second set.
Straight for it. Wow, I cannot believe that. Smith cannot believe that. Clemens cannot believe that.
These chances have to go for Clemens. First part done. Second part done. Michael Smith has missed three for a two-set lead. And now Clemens will throw to level up at one set apiece.
Well, I wonder if that just signals a little sea change, maybe in attitude as well. Because Michael Smith knows he should be backstage now. Two sets to the good. And outplaying his opponent where it matters, but he isn't. They were all very close, they were all well thrown, but not good enough.
And Clemens was really clinical with his finish. Just offers Michael Smith a little opening here. Clemens 2 from 2 in this set, he's had to be. 60. Set averages. There's 20 points difference in these actual set averages. Clemens just about favourite, but this visit isn't helping him though. Good last start.
Hush around the sellout crowd, because they know how important this leg is in the shape of the whole semi-final, I'd like to think.
That's a slip. Even if he stays in a 19 segment, it's a treble to the ball, single to ball. May not get a go.
97, Gabriel with 143.
Big moment for Gabriel Clemens in coming here.
Well, this would be the shutout of his life, of his career, of his entire career.
What an effort. Smith's already missed three for the set. Should at least get one more. He'll be at tops for a two-set lead. And he's now missed four, and a little look to the crowd. Clemens to level up.
Wow, astonishing. Absolutely astonishing. Michael Smith averaged 109 in that set. He was two legs clear, and he looked to be... Every time Smith missed, Clemens didn't. And you would feel that at two sets up, and with the darts in set three, you're in the box seat.
58.
But I wonder if Michael Smith has still got that set in the forefront of his mind. We shall see.
I wouldn't expect him to.
45.
Seeded fourth. Just dust yourself down. Impressive Gabriel Clemens, though. Just carry on playing like he's played throughout the tournament. His match average, very similar to his tournament average coming in. And he's got to maintain that level. And when the mistakes come, like they did in that previous set, Clemens has got to take his chance. It was a good set for Clemens. He had to hang on in there. I said there's a big gulf in the averages. Important thing is he won the set. 3-2 in the...
Michael Smith battled back against Martin Schindler. He was brilliant against Joe Cullen. He had to scrape and scrap, and he did, in beating Stephen Bunting. For a set and a half, he was unplayable.
When he went off with a couple of 11 darters, you feared for Clemens in that second set. Quickly go and get him, Michael. Yet another maximum.
I wonder here, he's left double 15 again. Three darts he missed in this for the set.
Straightforward it again, yeah. He's got a 7 for double 4.
20.
Now then, opportunity for Clemens. Big ask. Well, this may wobble Michael Smith early in the semi-final. It's not going to go.
He's going to have to here for Smith.
29. Michael, you require 4.
Six darts he's missed to win the last three legs.
Good last start. There'd have been a bit of nerves there, right through the middle of him. Clemens waiting to pounce. Smith gets over the line. The more missed darts at doubles. He strikes first in the third set.
Clemens is just going on about it. And going along his merry way, much to the delight of the German supporters here at the Alley Pally.
140.
We've already had 12 180s at the start of set three.
I think the evidence early is that the occasion isn't going to get to Gabriel Clemens. Michael Smith is going to win this semi-final. He's going to have to earn it. We saw it with Chris Dobie last night. Maybe the occasion got to him. Fantastic tournament for Chris. He'll come back stronger.
97.
Sometimes just gets to a stage where you just don't perform, and doesn't look like we're going to have that with Gabriel Clemens here.
48.
I wondered how long it would be before we saw some ear defenders in the crowd.
The German fans are in. Strong voice here. They'll like what they're seeing. Only met each other, well, only played once this year. That was in the UK Open. That was a close game as well. 10 legs to 8, longer format here. 4-1 the head-to-head in favour of Michael Smith.
Got a feeling now that after the drama of the opening seven or eight legs that are now settling into this semi-final. With a bit more drama there.
Clemens to level up again. Great effort from Michael Smith, just inside on a double 14. Tidied up from Clemens again. Clemens is finishing 50%. Getting chances, and he's taking them.
Yeah, 60 points on the floor, if that was no doubt. German fans finding their voice to get behind their man.
40.
Too many loose shots creeping in here for Michael Smith, Mark.
Clemens, unlucky deflection into the treble one. Brilliant start to the semi-final though. We expected Michael Smith to improve, he has. We expected Clemens to play like he has been throughout the tournament, and he has, and it's setting up nicely.
Clemens looked totally nonplussed, totally at ease.
Another one for Smith, no. Clemens up to a record 19 in the world, would go to 12th in the rankings with victory here. A place in the world final and...
62.
May still get a chance to break here. Michael Smith, similar to the 1-4-8 he missed, his two trebles for a double.
This time it's double 12, and this time there is no mistake. And this semi-final bursts into life yet again.
He's looking likely, Michael Smith, just wide the 1-4-8 and takes the 1-4-4. And Clemens was waiting for a possible breaker throw in the third set.
We talked about Gabriel Clemens and what he's achieved. Michael Smith wins this world championship. He's world number one.
It is as simple as that, isn't it? Michael van Gerwen wins it. He's the world number one.
Yep.
And it would be a third final for Michael Smith. Lost out to Peter Wright and Michael van Gerwen in the previous two finals. Didn't turn up in his first one against Michael van Gerwen, very unlucky last year, and inspired Peter Wright after Michael Smith led 5-4 as well, and that one really hurt him.
45.
He's responded really well this year, suffered more heartache before finally getting that Grand Slam title, a major title, and he's got a taste for it now, Michael Smith.
97.
He's got a big obstacle in his way here.
Looking back, you know, 96. Gabriel Clemens, all the way back in round three, survived a match dart against Jim Williams.
1-2-6 combination, yeah, and then was extraordinary for the back end of the match. And I think that was when he really believed he could go on a deep run, because them sort of games that Clemens normally gets edged out in, but found a way.
A match dart. Oh, chance here for Smith to win the set. Yeah, that Williams match dart was at double 6.
Ooh, that one was pulled well inside. He just hit that on the 1-4-4 combination. Perfect marker, just didn't use it. Clemens to send us to a deciding leg yet again here, and we do go all the way.
And we know what happened in the last set. Michael Smith missed three darts to win the set 3-1. He just missed two darts here to win the set 3-1. Clemens 7 out of 15, Smith 7 out of 23. And Smith had two top plus finishes.
60.
But the feature of the game so far, or the key to the game so far, have been Michael's misses.
If he keeps scoring, he'll keep creating chances. 9 maximums for Michael Smith. Third set, 15th leg of the match. But Clemens just won't go away. This is how he's got to approach the game. This is the game plan. Get to these deciding legs and see if he can pinch these deciding legs in sets.
And it's affected Michael Smith. I'm sure Smith was thinking after that 180, gotcha. Not a bit of it. Is it going to be a mirror image of what we saw in set two?
He's bought himself some time, Michael Smith. Stay up there for the 140. Good last start. Clemens has just got to try and chip away and hope Michael Smith misses the 64. He's missed this combination already in the match.
He missed it in the deciding leg of the last set.
90. Michael may require 64.
Can't afford to miss here.
8 for tops. Same route as in the set before, and he missed, and he's missed again. Big chance for Clemens. Hasn't had a turn plus finish in the match yet. He's had 7 throughout the tournament. What a time to grab his 8th. This is big for a 2-1 lead. Michael Smith can't look, and Clemens pulls it low. Both players have missed out for the third set.
Wow, what drama. What drama. Michael Smith just could not look. He cannot afford to miss, and he doesn't. And Michael Smith might have got away with one there. What a semi-final this is turning out to be. So far, we've had 3 sets, and all 15 legs have been played, and Michael Smith leads by 2-1.
Big averages from Michael Smith posting here in the first 2 sets. That one, a little bit more modest. Both averaged around about 91, but a big set for Michael Smith to win. And he dropped that one after missing darts to win the previous one. There may have been doubts.
That might just settle him in. It might just settle him down. Clemens has been amazing once more as Michael Smith piles in maximum number 10. 180s in 16 legs of darts for Smith.
Makes it looks an absolute doddle. Clemens had 5 himself.
140.
Making his move again on the Clemens. He did this at the beginning of set 2. Went back-to-back 11s. He could potentially open up an 11 darter here. But couldn't get over the line.
81.
Caught in 2 minds.
81.
Double 12.
Again, not using the guide on double 12. He didn't pull it.
He's missing too many darts, that's for sure.
Well, yesterday, Stu, the scoring wasn't on point, the finishing was. It's flipped today.
Yeah.
So far, doing enough.
Clemens. 91.
Yeah, just double checking the score. The score on that graphic is correct. It is 91 remaining.
To pitch another one.
Great composure from Gabriel Clemens. A little distraction. Didn't affect him. Gets rid of the 91 in 2 darts.
60.
You've been in this situation, I'm sure. So just give us an insight as to how Michael Smith is feeling at the moment. Because apart from knowing that he should be 3 sets to nil up instead of 2-1, he just missed another glorious opportunity to break at the start of this set. So he's now missed one. Well, he's 8 out of 27.
Yeah, well, he could be 3 sets up, hasn't he? He's missed doubles, and he's been in these situations before. There'll be games where you just can't get rid of an opponent, whether it be in set or leg format. You've just got to stay focused, haven't you? Just keep. He knows he's playing well, he knows he's scoring well, and he'll back himself to get the doubles right. He won't be panicking yet, long way to go.
Is that your mindset?
Yeah, that's it. You've just got to. He's got the mindset now, Michael Smith, hasn't he? He's the number 4 seed for the reason. But it will concern him. He will have hoped maybe Clemens, the occasion might have got to him early and he could have raced into a lead and try and dictate the semi-final. That hasn't been the case. Testament to Clemens.
23.
47% on the doubles, Clemens. That's a big factor in this semi-final. Being in the balance early doors.
39, Michael 161. The ball. Right in the middle of the ball. Amazing dart from Michael Smith, acknowledged by his opponent as well. And Smith taking out 161, 144 and 106, but he had to take that out for a holder throw.
Again, back comes Clemens. A great semi-final.
Michael Smith expected to win. Clemens just carrying on, maintaining that level of play that he's had throughout the tournament that's got him to this semi-final. He's backing his ability and just sticking to the same level and
stickability, pure and simple.
Not wilting at all, and so impressed with the both of them.
75.
Michael Smith, two previous semi-finals at the Worlds. He was pushed all the way for a while. 2019 beat Nathan Aspinall 6-3. Last year beat James Wade 6-3.
Similar semi-finals. Their opponents on that occasion hung in there in the early stages. Michael Smith pulled away at the end. So he's been in this situation before.
Lovely setup to leave tops after 12. The way that Clemens has been finishing, you just can't see him missing.
Over to double 10. I mean, when the tops deserves to be pretty official on double 10, there it is. Leads again in the fourth set.
Possible knock-on effect, though, in German darts. So people watching Gabriel Clemens here might... more players might think, right, let's go to Q School. These are the opportunities that can arise.
Well, the Euro Tour is huge over there. There'll be 8 Euro Tour events, plus the European Championship finals in Germany. I was going to say next year, this year.
Clemens will be in them.
German number 1 and 2 in the world qualify for the events automatically.
125.
Fabulous watch, isn't he?
You expected a big performance from Michael Smith. I think everybody expected maybe Gabriel Clemens might start regressing, but he hasn't. It's a good watch.
51.
But it looks like we're going to come to the end of set 4 with all 20 legs played in this semi-final, and that is an astonishing stat. Tops for Smith.
40.
Overly concerned, Clemens just
not
got
yet. Might be after these.
Chip away and hope that. Well, there's a bit of pressure. Michael Smith goes inside. Straight out to good dart, and we go to a deciding leg yet again. Pressure on Clemens.
Huge leg of darts coming up. It's a big dart for Smith at double 10.
And he put a 2 treble visit in here. He can't. So Clemens, who started with 96, can pile on in here. You have to say he deserves to be in this situation. And can he use the advantage of having the darts in this leg to send us the 2 sets apiece?
He has been as cool as you like. It's worth mentioning again. They've just held it all together and he just got up there and played his game. We wondered, didn't we, whether he could repeat the performance that he put in against Gerwyn Price. Question has been firmly answered.
And there's a lot more coming back at him. He was in complete control in this situation yesterday. was on the brink of going 3-1 up yesterday against Gedwin Price. This is just the drawing level, but he should do from here. The setup play, fantastic. Yeah, this should have no effect. Doesn't even get him to a finish. And Smith's a level is up.
The German number one has been producing his A game. And I can't remember, or maybe there's been one occasion where he's missed with three darts in hand. He's checking out at 45%. And Michael Smith. Set two. And Smith missed four darts in total for a two-set advantage. Clements has just been excellent.
134.
He was. He was A plus against Gerwin Price. You feel he's going to have to be A star to beat Michael Smith, but he's getting there.
He'll be more than happy the way the semi-final's going so far. All sets have been on throw. Michael Smith has led 1-0 and 2-1. And Clemens has just battled back.
100. Question for you, that if it does go long, by a long, long way, it will be... Smith looks at another maximum and gets an 11. And we're looking at probably the longest match that Gabriel Clemens has ever played. By a long way in his career, and whether that will come into the equation or not.
Well, we'll soon see. I mean, I think he's ready, and there's no signs that he's going to wilt, but until we get to the business end of this match, when they know what's at stake as well, a place in the world final. He's a standby, going to plan for Clemens. Hang on to Smith's coattails. Any mistake Smith's made, Clemens has taken advantage of.
Great way to finish the opening leg, a 180, an 82 finish, but Clemens just gets back on the saddle, doesn't he?
140.
Yeah, he's responded well, hasn't he? He's rarely had a poor visit after just losing a leg in his opening visit, and just...
It says a lot for Clemens' tenacity that every single leg of this semi-final has been played.
And particularly when he lost the opening set and all of a sudden was two legs down after 22 darts. He would have been fearing the worst.
This is leg 22.
121.
Clemens had heartache on the Pro Tour. Four ranking finals and a World Series final, losing out in them all. He's beaten 2-0 actually on the Pro Tour this year by Dirk van Dijvenbode. Still a satisfactory year, and he could start 2023 in a World Final. Smith fires in match number 12 in response to Gabriel Clemens.
Ball for Clemens.
99.
Back-to-back 180s, 20 already in the match.
Tops.
No, for double 10. And there is the break from Michael Smith. It is in a set that he's throwing first, but it is a fourth top plus finish. And it means he's taken out 280 there with six darts. And here comes another one.
Third of the set for Michael Smith, and it was the right way to go for the 100. He likes double 10. Had a marker as well. And are we about to see the first set in the semi-final not go the distance?
Clemens won't be too concerned.
It's a set in the terms that it's on Michael Smith's darts.
Yeah.
It's never easy if you lose a set in really quick time. You feel like he's just bypassed you. But give up on this leg yet. Oh, you'd expect Michael Smith to wrap it up from here.
59, Michael Iroquois, 130.
Hits the treble, it'll be over to treble 10. Won't go for the ball, just tee up. Sensible play. Really good set from Michael Smith.
So here we go. Will Smith going to go back in front? 1-0, 1-1, 2-1, 2-all. And it's now 3-2 to Michael Smith with a 13 darter. And that's the first set that he's really stamped some authority on proceedings. And this time, more about it. The way he has responded every single set after going behind has been nothing short of brilliant. 100. But this is another key set. Can Smith stay on a roll after a clean sweep in set five?
Can Michael Smith get himself some breathing space?
40.
Ready. Sloppy visit. Going to start set six. So Bully Boy.
140.
Just carrying on his merry way, Gabriel Clemens.
135.
Big Gabe. Just looking. Just maintain the level of performance that's got him to this semi-final.
95.
And it's making him competitive in this semi-final.
This is where Smith needs to up his game to challenge 58. Clemens once more in the sets where the German has the darts.
Michael Smith has to impose himself on these sets, and it could see him take control of the semi-final. We'll ask a little question if Clemens doesn't get rid of the 108. Got a bit of work to do to find that 57 now. Chance for Smith.
We've been going an hour in this semi-final so far.
Two visits of 40 in this leg. And just
too many poor visits. So Clemens to hold on at the start of the set, as he has done so often.
Comfortable leg for Clemens, but a 17 dart leg on throw. Michael Smith would expect himself to get a chance. Unlucky there. That one's just
the second
off.
Time that Michael Smith has lost a maximum on the floor.
And that one just sort of flicked into there. And he comes again. Wouldn't it send the real message if Clemens could rattle through this set 3-0 now? Making early inroads.
100.
Again, a lot of support on social media. Gabriel Clemens back home. Bundesliga team FC Cologne have been offering their support. Thomas Müller as well has been keeping an eye on the darts. It's a real big deal what Gabriel Clemens has achieved so far.
14 118s for Michael Smith. Yeah, I mean, it's absolutely huge. Germany as a sporting nation has come to a halt tonight to watch Gabriel Clemens in this semi-final. Michael Smith takes out another top plus finish. That's 5-161, 144, 106, 101, 100.
Can he grab one against the darts here? Good last start. I was going to say a rare sloppy start to a leg from Clemens, but he managed to salvage it.
For all the spectacular finishes we've seen from Michael Smith, Clemens is still finishing better. 46% on the doubles.
For him to have a chance, you felt that stat was pivotal tonight, and he's maintaining a loose start again. There's a chance for Michael Smith here. And he'll sense it as well. He's got to try not to force it. He'll be so frustrated with that visit. Just trying to force it there.
He did try to force it. He did exactly what you said he shouldn't do.
He's trying to rush through the leg, Michael Smith. And it's natural. He's getting a little bit frustrated. He can't get rid of his opponent. In this. That's it, get rid of him. Just get that cushion. He'll feel the scoreline should be heavily in his favour. He didn't convert his chances. And he'll know
Give Clemens a chance, he'll take it. Like you said, 46% on the doubles.
24 attempts at double, Clemens. Michael Smith has had 36.
Over to the ball. Yeah. Gets the ball. 25, but left the 170. And a 161 already, Michael Smith. Needs one of those big finishes to grab him a decisive break. What a setup from Gabriel Clemens. He won't go away.
Well, that was from absolutely nowhere. Yet again from Gabriel Clemens. Unbelievable darts.
Really good finish to the leg from Gabriel Clemens. He's done well there. There was a few loose darts. And there was a feeling of maybe he was chasing that leg. But the 177 and the 24 still on throw in this sixth set.
Let's be honest, for most of that leg, he had no right to win it. That 177 for me now is right up there with one of the best visits, the top shots of this semi-final so far because of the situation.
Just the timing of it as well. Michael Smith would have been looking at the 201 that Clemens was on, thinking, right, if he hits a turn, even if I don't take the 145, there's a chance. As it was, the setup was perfect. Finish was perfect. Clemens will know he'll have the darts in the decider of this set if we go there.
Smith gone to sleep. Full stop.
Just getting a little bit frustrated that he just can't build up a healthy lead. Well, that's testament to how well this man's played.
Yeah. Clemens has been outstanding.
As has Michael Smith. Just a few little errors here, particularly the second set. He could have made this semi-final really comfortable, but a close game, don't we?
Just wrapped up in it, aren't we?
97.
We hoped it would be this good.
140.
Chance for Clemens. It's a time for his first ton plus finish of the match. Seven throughout the event, already mentioned. Could let Clemens off the hook here, could avoid having to throw for the set.
The last couple of legs have been iffy. Oh, that was an error. A rare error from the German.
74.
Got the ball as well. That's if he'd stayed in the 20 segment. Smith to send us all the way in this sixth set. Chasing up to double five, pins the double five. And now then, Clemens has faced this scenario twice already in the match, throwing for a set, and he's been up to the task so far. Is he up to the task again here?
Huge. Ah. Lovely from Michael Smith, just the reaction. You can see what it means. What a massive leg of darts this is in this World Championship semi-final.
Could this finally break the spirit of Gabriel Clemens? There's an opportunity in here for Michael Smith. He reached to that last dart, but he made it.
Is he about to make a big, big move?
His leg to lose now.
85.
There's a leg earlier on where you thought Clemens under the cosh. He's had that 177.
Every time he seems down and out in a leg, he produces, doesn't he? And he's done it again.
Leaves 145, but Michael Smith, lay this up. There's not been a ton plus finish from Clemens yet in this semi-final.
Stretch for that one as well, didn't he?
Just forcing it.
Reached.
Here's the chance for Smith.
93.
What a moment in this semi-final. This would be a first set against the darts. And it's bullseye for Bully Boy, and he gets it. He's been patient. He's bided his time to get a cushion. He has that cushion. And for once, Clemens wasn't up to the task. Daylight for the first time in this semi-final. Michael Smith leads by four sets to. Look at that bullseye.
No reaction whatsoever from Gabriel Clemens. Two red asterisks in my book after that. 83 on the ball. And is Michael Smith finally going to break the resistance of Gabriel Clemens? Five top plus finishes, but none as important as that ball to win the set.
Superb for Michael Smith, and this is where he's got to hammer home that advantage. He's had to bide his time. Here he goes, and Michael Smith once again is six into the nine. We saw this in the opening set, as we did with Clemens.
It's raining 180s at the Alley Pally. How about it?
He's annoyed, isn't he? Fancied it. Big test for Clemens now.
140.
That's the way it was always going to go, with Clemens back on 176. Another 81 finish. And Clemens here is hanging on.
140.
Won't go away though. Clemens has shown a lot throughout this tournament. Three sets of two down against Jim Williams and found a way to win. Michael Smith can sense he could race to the finishing line here.
But he ain't going anywhere. Astonishing.
Switching from Smith. Clemens trying to lay up the 181.
60.
And starting to show just a tiny bit. Frustration, but Smith has forced the issue.
Is it Clemens' turn?
For the fourth consecutive leg here, Michael Smith. Won't mind that. I'm sure he's aiming for seven. Now it gets awkward. Now when he gets the double seven, everything in a minute is going the way of Michael Smith. Clemens trying to G himself, but Smith is throwing to be one set away from a third World Championship final. Smith opens up with a couple of tons. Can Clemens fire back again? He's recovered from two legs down in a set already in the match. That was on his throw. To do it here, he's going to have to find a couple of breaks.
140.
Averaging 122 in the set. Clemens ain't going anywhere.
Michael Smith will be up there. Despite that 180, I've got him here. I've just got to stay in control of the match. He's already had a 161 cam follow up. Clemens,
but he's given himself a chance. And he was always taking those out. 180 followed by 86.
Levin Data, when he's facing an absolute barrage from Michael Smith, he still believes Why wouldn't he? The way he's performed in this World Championship. Got to back up the break here.
97.
Well, don't forget, Smith through for the set there. Brilliant adjustment from the German.
Just when you thought he may just be starting to get deflated. Lost the set on darts first time, 2-0 down.
What a visit. Back-to-back visits, 180, five brilliant darts, 180, 86 and 2. Thank you very much.
Even if Michael Smith gets a match, he won't even finish. Smith would have the darts in the deciding leg of his set. Clemens looking to send it to that deciding leg. May go over to 17s here. Durs picks it off. Brilliant dart from Clemens.
He's averaging 97, as he has from the out. And another dart forced. Reaching again with the last dart. He does have a tendency to walk on the last dart.
Searching for that treble 19 to leave tops. Gets it. Smith won the last set on the ball. This shot could end on the ball. Treble 17, he'll hope it will. No, off target. Clemens. And there's to the deciding leg. Just the one set that hasn't gone all the way to a decider so far. And here we are again. Big legging coming now. Abel's partner Lisa cheering him on.
81.
This is now the biggest leg of the match. It's either 5-2 or 4-3 back on throw. Such is the difference.
Biggest leg of the match definitely for Gabriel Clemens. He's already giving himself a bit of work to do here.
Every time he's been in this position, he's found something from somewhere. 60. And he's going to have to do it again. And again, Michael Smith with another desperately poor visit, so the door remains open.
Clemens, though, happy with that still. Smith in control, even more so now. Come down, tried to force it through. Maybe the shot was for treble 19, it would have got rid of the 37 as well.
This is where we've seen the 118s and the 177s. This is where we've seen the 118s and the 177s, but the 140 keeps him in it! Superb from Smith. This will be the checkout of his life.
He needs it. And it's not going to go, and for all the hard work Gabriel Clemens has put in this set, in this match, he could find himself 5-2 down if Michael Smith pins his double eight. Clemens is waiting, but Smith gets there. Still no big show of emotion, but Michael Smith is almost there. He now leads by 5-2, a massive...
5-2. Let's get back to the action and rejoin Mark Webster, Stuart Pike.
Well, we've had 7 scintillating sets. How many more are we going to have? Clement has found a way, hasn't he? But we've seen Michael Smith put his foot on the gas the last couple of sets, or last 3 sets, of course. He's won 3 consecutive sets, and he wants to finish it here and now. It seems 18-180s.
Clemens, just to highlight how well he played in that last set, despite losing it, he averaged above 106, so he's still pushing Michael Smith. It's a big ask for him now. First things first, win this set on your throw.
95.
Michael Smith will be feeling comfortable. He'll know not to be complacent, get the job done. He's opened up a really healthy lead for himself.
He's not going anywhere, is he? I just love Clemens' character and fortitude and courage.
Yeah, we've waited a while for him to fulfil his potential. He has had injury problems well and truly over that now, and this is the level he can play at. He's produced it at this World Championships. Great setup. Might not be enough, though, Smith, to break in the eighth set.
54. Two more huge misses from Michael Smith, and you don't expect Clemens to miss, and he doesn't. Clemens has had 30 darts at double, he's hit 15. Michael Smith's had 47, and he's hit 19.
60.
But you feel there, if he'd taken that out, that was the game. That was a break of throw. But Clemens, again, found the 180 after the Smith 180 to hang on in there.
Yeah, Clemens just... And Michael Smith, no, he's not just going to walk away with this semi-final. He's in complete control, Michael Smith, but Clemens... He's got to keep chipping away, keep doing what he's doing, and hope that the chances 60. Start coming again.
He looks strong on the stage, Smith.
60.
It's the mental strength of the last 18 months or so, which has been a huge difference in Michael Smith's game.
Setbacks. Lost the final at the beginning of 2022 here at Ali Pali. Lost the final of the UK Open to Danny Noppert. Lost the final of the European Championships to Ross Smith. As you said, the strength to then go on and lift the Grand Slam and could be in a World Championship final yet again. He's one set away. Grown as a player this year, Michael Smith. Testament to him.
He'll be the first to tell you as well, he's grown as a man. Is it another top plus finish? Way wide of the mark. Five so far, but the 83 on the bull to win set six and break Gabriel Clemens. The shot of the match so far.
Michael Smith does level up his eighth set. Pressure on Clemens again. No more mistakes from Clemens. Otherwise, could be the end of what has been a historic World Championship run for him. Picks off the treble 19 there. His last start. The back end, he's been quite reliant on that last start in the last few sets, and seen Michael Smith open up a healthy lead.
Despite the fact he's missed 30 darts at double.
70.
And that just shows you how good he's been.
That's his game, isn't it? He's a big scorer, and sometimes the doubles do desert him. Right on cue. Max, number 30 in the match, 19 for Michael Smith.
100.
Well, this again gives him the chance on the Clemens throw. Clemens has got to fill it here. First leg of this set on the Clemens throw. He missed two darts to break.
Double 13. And now Michael Smith has put himself in a position to throw for a place in tomorrow's final. Two sets all, he's been dominant. And now he gets a chance to wrap it all up. Smith threw him for a place in the World Championship final yet again.
99.
You know that Clemens won't go anywhere.
He won't give up.
85.
Not over just yet.
51.
Yes. Gabriel Clemens can clutch the fact that Michael Smith opened up a 4-1 lead against Bunting in the quarterfinals, and that went to 4-3. And here's an opening. Yeah.
And he's taking the chance. And he's taking the chance, as he has done throughout this match. A poor visit from Smith. Throwing for the match. But all of a sudden, the pressure's back on him. Two poor visits from Smith throwing for the match, despite the last dart.
So Clemens thinking 140, 136. Here he goes, over to the 16. Credit Gabriel Clemens.
Resilience.
Easy to throw in the towel. He's 5-2 down. He's going to break down. But he'll keep going. Tops to put us back on throw.
And Smith knows he's blown a fantastic opportunity to win it here and now. Double 10 has been very kind to Gabriel Clemens. Not on this occasion. So Michael Smith, a chance for him to wrap up a dramatic semi-final. And Michael Smith is through to a third World Championship final. He won four sets on the spin to see off the brave German Gabriel Clemens. Is this finally Michael Smith's time to climb to the summit of world darts? He wins by 6-2. And of course, coming up next, it's the favourite, it's Michael van Gerwen.